You! Hey, you! Yeah, you! Got any mugs? Of course you don't. Why would you? You're not an insane robot obsessed with coffee cups! To you, they're just worthless junk! Why do you want mugs, huh? You some kind of sick mug hoarder? Oh, God, give me the coffee cup, please! It's sitting there on your back, taunting me! Sorry. Sorry. I got a little carried away. It's just all those goddamn dirty dishes out there with no one to clean them, it breaks my heart! Of course I'm obsessed. They made me this way. You think I don't know how crazy I sound? Of course I do! They programmed me to know that too! They made me just to torture me! But you know, it's the neglect that hurts the most. Hey, everybody, let's turn ourselves into robot brains in jars. Do you know how many coffee cups giant robot brains in jars use on a daily basis? Not fucking many! I'm supposed to keep them clean. Oh, God! The thought of all those dirty dishes out there makes me crazy. Most of them are probably beyond saving now. The only thing left is break them down and process them for raw materials. I guess you could have those. Anything else, he asks. Like I don't long for the chance to be more than an erotic busboy. If you must know, at one point Dr. Mobius programmed me to manufacture electronic components in my central chassis. That module got corroded when the toaster spilled hot crumbs down my vents, though. If you find a backup somewhere, I could maybe do that for you. Is the new subject mugs? You really want to know about me? No one ever asks about Muggy. You made me so happy. Maybe you've seen some of those big, imposing Securitrons with their lovely laser guns and rocket launchers and scary faces? I'm not one of those. Dr. O was always jealous of house industries, and he thought it would be fucking hilarious to build a tiny neurotic Securitron. Big fucking laugh! So, you got any coffee cups for me now? Sure. Nobody wants to hang out with Muggy. I get it. So long, pal.